Ms. Garcia.
I think it's a positive piece of legislation. I know that's under consideration, especially given as right now, with Obamacare in place, rationing in terms of being able to access health care providers that would have to right now provide prescriptions for birth control will be harder and harder to see. So I think that would be a positive step.
All right, Mr. Lawrence, should President Obama